for the final time. Climate Pledge Arena is the spot where tonight the Avalanche look to come on in and get revenge against the Seattle Kraken.
Well, for Georgiev, the last five games has been rough, but he can't do it all by himself. His team needs to help him out tonight. And Joey DeCord, only his 27th game.
The boards. Now he'll turn in reverse direction, and here comes Jaden Schwartz. Talked about him in the pregame show right down Broadway with his shot, and is saved by Georgiev. That's his first of the game. They may have a three-on-one. It is Tanev. He'll shoot it off the post. Oh, my goodness gracious. Another shot saved by Georgiev, and he's going to hold on.
Nothing like a three-on-one. Number 82, folks, he's got three Kraken coming down on him, and he plays it perfectly. What you want to do is force Tanev to shoot the puck. You keep Georgiev square to the shooter, goes right off the crossbar, and that's a money job by Caleb Jones. And hey, the Avs got a little bit of...
They're getting it, but they've got, of course, to produce. Matty Beniers will find the target. Yamamoto trying to get around Byram. There's another shot, and a kick save by Georgiev.
Друзья, новый хоккейный сезон начался. И если вы хотите подогреть интерес к просмотру, то лучше всего это сделать вместе с нашими надежными и официальными партнерами из MLBet. У них на сайте вы всегда найдете широкую линию на большинство спортивных соревнований. А используя мой промокод HOCKEY23 при регистрации, все новые игроки получат до 19 500 рублей бонусом. Переходи по ссылке в закрепленном комментарии, регистрируйся с моим промокодом HOCKEY23 и начинай выигрывать уже сегодня.
Centering pass, knocked away, gathers it back in, now Dunn. A bomb there, kick save, rebound, score! Tanev with a tally in his first game back. First goal of the game against the Avs.
Wow, this is tough for the Avs because their big line is out there as well, the powerhouse. And that rebound comes right out to Brandon Tanev. To the point, shot by Vince Dunn, rebound. And Tanev is Johnny on the spot. Devontaze is no idea where the puck is. But Tanev gets lucky that it sits right down.
Freddie Olofsson, 22-on-22. It's taken away by Bjorkstrand. Dunn to Schultz. Shot there, deflected wide. Gave it up. Dumoulin is deep into the zone. This is Larson. Swings it off to McCann. Long wrist shot. Off the glove of Georgiev. Pushed up and out. Glove saved by Georgiev, but it popped out.
A couple times tonight that puck has gone in Georgiev's glove and up.
Dunn motors ahead. Drag move and a shot saved. Georgiev. That was a nice shot by Dunn. Avalanche. Up it comes for Jack Johnson. There's Malinsky with a shot saved by DeCord. First shot on goal. Kicks it up top for Jones. Back it comes Drouin. Gives it off. Johansson with a shot. Saved DeCord. And there is no rebound coming out of his from the box after his fight with Jamie Oleksiak. McDermott did all the fighting. Kiviranta was cut down, and a penalty coming up on the Kraken.
This game, Kiviranta, he has had his wheels going. Of course, his first game up with the Avs here, had a great training camp, and with great...
And he lost the handle on it. Watch out, a two-on-one. Wennberg is in with Tanev, he'll steer it across. Puck is loose, save, rebound, save, score. A shorthanded goal for Alex Wennberg. Hurts.
Well, this was not the moment I was thinking of. One of the best players on the planet. It just happens. You make a mistake, you whiff. Plays a two-on-one, almost perfect. It gets over, comes across. And Johansson was leaning forward to try and stop that puck. Therefore, nobody was in front to get that rebound back. And Wennberg had what, one, two, and there's your third whack. Short-handed.
After video review, it was determined that there was goaltender interference. Therefore, to call the ice.
Good job, Riker.
Watch the right foot of Tanev right there, 13, just kicks the pad, perfect. And at that moment, Georgiev cannot recover, or it prevents him from recovering.
Had rush of their own in quite some time.
Yeah, they're overthinking the play, still thinking too hard to play the game, Moshe.
Miles Wood, that shot never got on net. Rantanen couldn't kick it to his blade. He bats it ahead, though. Val has McKinnon with him. It is a two-on-one. Cross, saved by DeCord. It was blocked away by Dunn. It was laid upon. DeCord's toe saves one right there.
Yeah, Henrik Lundqvist And Kyle met his twin brother, thought he was interviewing Hank Lundqvist. He goes, I'm not Hank, just so
I'm Joel.
You know.
Penalty coming up on the Kraken.
Tried to keep that puck as far as they could. Watch Mikko Rantanen comes around and little stick back tap
number
on
13,
the toe.
Minor penalty, tripping.
Finds McCarr, trying to get the Kraken going side to side. Rantanen back to Kale, one timer. He missed the net. Glove down, and it's smothered by DeCord.
The back wall. So the Avs are moving it up top. Kale McCarr is going to get the slap shot right there. He's going top corner. Look at Val pull that down off the back glass. I mean, talk about situational awareness. Here comes a 90 mile an hour slap shot. Grabs it with the hand. He can't cup it.
Surgery here. Fed ahead. Watch out. Oh no. The Kraken in, a two-on-one, shot off of Georgiev and into the screen is Bjorkstrand.
He's got on his horse to get back. Bo Byram's caught deep, you can see, look at Tase come back. It just rolls into McCann on the far side. That forces Bjorkstrand to shoot. Oh, that went off the pad, kind of under.
The Kraken want them to dump it in. Kraken love that game. You dump it in our zone, we'll dump it in your zone and see who can outwork who. Turnover, Val shoots, saved by DeCord. Dead time with Duck. Drew in, couldn't get it on net. Loose puck. Here's McCarr. Shoots and he hit the outside of the post. Connor down the wing. Former DU Pioneer sends it in the slot. Shot saved by DeCord. He kicked it and got it underneath his cap. But the Avs still find themselves down 1-0. Val Nichushkin couldn't squeak it through. Working it through bodies, feeds it off, Jones, wrist shot, deflected wide, rebound shot, saved by DeCord, an impossible angle for Colton.
Miles would lose and sleep at night. Oh, there's the tip in front, Ross Colton, there's coming across, and he was at a real tough angle. This will be a great look at it, pretty much on the goal line. But Miles would look at his hand, he goes to put his hands up in the air, and he almost needed a little bounce off there.
Larson is in. Larson shoots, save Georgiev, rebound, save Georgiev! He robs a man point blank, there's a loose puck and now he's got it underneath him. Finally a whistle and there's all kinds of headlocks going on.
Byram are smiling at each other, hey, Byram's ready to fight. What a play by Larson. Adam Larson came in with a toe drag special. Look at that save on Matty Beniers, there's the kick by Larson. And that puck's under Georgiev at that point, right here. That's the save of the night for Georgiev. This will be a real good look at it. Watch 10 on your screen, folks, right there.
Ooh.
Oh, up and off the shoulder. Georgiev comes across, and then a chaos ensues.
That puck stayed in. Now the Kraken starting to fire. Intercepted by McCarr, lost it, saved Georgiev.
40-second shift.
Ryan Johansson lays out Dumoulin. It's up to Malinsky, the rookie, looking. Finds Tatar with his shot, saved DeCord.
Key on your defensive game and just win this game 2-1.
To the point, Taves, long wrist shot, saved DeCord. Rebound off the side of the net, score! Mikko Rantanen finally cleans up on the doorstep. That one was desperately needed.
And watch Nathan MacKinnon right there, grabs it and then throws the backhand in. And Mikko Rantanen, he just steps right in front of that crease and the Kraken coaches were all looking heavily at their monitors to make sure there was no goalie interference there, but that's gonna be clean as Rantanen comes in behind DeCord. He toe-dragged that from the goal line with two guys on him to slide that.
Point Taves has room. Flashing at him was Tolvanen. Rantanen makes himself wide, couldn't get through traffic, penalty coming up on the Kraken.
Tries to get sneakier, watch his back feet. He's like, what, I accidentally drug it. That's a natural play, no, no. Watch the foot drag. Yep, you tried to sneak it by. Wendberg made a beautiful interception.
Here is Kale, wants to carry it in himself. McCarr flashing down deep. Pump check there by DeCord. Colton. Avs win the draw. Taves will find MacKinnon. Nate to Taves. One-timer, deflected save. Score! Ross Colton, it's a power play goal. And find some pay dirt.
I love Ross Colton as a hockey player. Every single inch since he's been here, he's vicious, he's tough. He'll fight, and that's scoring goals in the gritty part of the game. And when you're not scoring goals, that's how you have to do it. Shots to the net, a little deflection, take a cross check, and bury one in the back of the net. Look at that excitement. Thomas Tatar out there as well. You can't fake that.
Top line out for Jared Bednar. Win the draw. Rantanen. Had it taken away by Schwartz, who's racing with a slapper. Blocker save Georgiev. Nice play, Johansson. He'll give it up for Tatar with a wrister. Save, rebound. Oh,
Oh no, the net was wide open, but it was cut off by a defenseman here.
And some almost goals. Georgiev comes in. Here's the blocker save. Schwartz comes in. That could be labeled top deck. We talk one of the hottest players in the NHL. That's absolutely labeled. Good save. And then right in front, here's the chance. Thomas Tatar. Oh, he thought about just trying to knock it up and over, but
Schultz is still there, pinned. Colton helping out. Puck popped up to Wenberg. Saved by Georgiev. Avs have it back. Drouin finds McKinnon. Avs completing their change. Giving up. Johnson one-timer. Kick save to Cord. Kraken never got on net. For the first time tonight, the Avs have taken the lead in shots on goal. And now Kimi Raunta is in across. Shot and deflected away.
Around a great blockout play. Watch this. A hard pass. And as he's waiting for the last second. Was that right? Got into the picture and barely the fourth overall pick. The offensive superstar gets his stick in the lane at the very.
Johansson. Little sauce up top. Tipped off from Makar. Looks in. Delivers off to Tatar. Back to Cale. Holds. Shoots. And scores. Cale Makar. Picked his spot and nailed it.
What a play. And it all started with Caleb Jones. He knows it too. He's going to get an assist on that. From Thomas Tatar down below. That's his second assist of the night. Six on the season. And Cale. Wow, he's got all day long. Wenberg goes down for the block. And Vintage.
Larson almost took off Wood's head. He wanted it badly. Give it off. Colton shoots. Save. Rebound. Oh, my goodness. Back to John, to a Devontae's long shot there. Knocked away. McKinnon with a backhander. Oh, Cron on top of the darn net. What?
Colorado number 7. Seattle number 19. 2 minutes each. Flashing.
Couple slashes back and forth. Avs with a 3-1 lead.
Congrats to Max. What an impressive night.
Springing. Here comes O'Connor. Centering pass. Far side in front. The tic-tac-toe did not work.
I got my mom's forearms. That's why I couldn't shoot.
Here come the Avs cutting in. McKinnon gives it off. Drouin shoots and scores. Jonathan Drouin. His first goal is a Colorado Avalanche. Junior teammate.
It's got to be the Al Rycroft touch. Back to the Halifax Mooseheads. McKinnon over to Drouin, just like when they won the Memorial Cup, folks. And that has to feel so good for number 27, his first goal of the season, first in an Avs uniform, and he's been playing so well. Oh, my hat goes off to him. And the Avs have really, really played a good game and been rewarded for it.
Batted out by McKinnon. Ripped rink wide for Big Val. Slapper! Just missed the far post.
Morgan played him well. Morgan's a mean defenseman, good size, and just stood in the way of Makar.
Here's Miles Wood. Quick shot, saved to Cord, nobody home in the low slot. Johansson right back in. Drops it for McKinnon. A little tornado move here. Cross side. Oh my goodness, what a save by DeCord.
Here's
Ryan Johansson coming in, and watch far side, the spinorama by Nathan McKinnon, and the pass over to Val Nichushkin. My hands were in the air. I thought it was over. Such incredible ability by McKinnon. Now watch that.
Wow.
Oh, now that shot was pretty much all Valton.
Adam McKinnon. That's creeping in. Back to McKinnon. Finds Cale. Shoots. Score! Val Nichushkin right down in front. I believe got a piece of it.
But he can get a deflection on it. And here Val Nichushkin finally gets rewarded for his efforts. You take a beating in front. Watch the sticker. Kim Makar sees the lane. Oh, and that is perfect. DeCour can't even see the puck. And this hits foul stick and drops about 6 inches right down. It comes under the glove of DeCour as McDermott and Alexiak meet behind the net. Great job by Curtis McDermott tonight getting in a big tilt.
Colton! Right through the top of the crease. Turned it around and they skate out. With a much-needed road victory tonight, they put 5 on Joey DeCord and for Jared Bednar. It came a little bit later than we thought it would, but he got there and he